As I returned to the ethereal world, I felt empty without Helene, and weak without her powers. But I had no time to dwell on my grief.
Flee, mortal, or you cannot defeat me!
You are not alone, young prince. The daughters of time have come to aid you.
Helene? Is that you?
Eat fire, mortal!
Helene's sister Lamia, the spirit of the future. To gloat, but truly, you make it hard to resist.
If I cannot reach you, I will drown you, mortal. If I cannot reach you, I will drown you, mortal.
Yeah.
It is Tala, the spirit of the past. Of a fight, but then again, not much of a foe.
The elixir is mine forever, here and in the portal. No more elixir, no more power, fire spirit! The elixir! My elixir! No!
Ah!
Naima, the spirit of fate! All who threaten my family.
I am restored. Beware, Fire Spirit, for the Daughters of Time are united against you.
Even with the Sisters' help, you cannot win, son of Sarah.
Fate is with you.
I think you need to check your facts, Ihud.
Curse you, son of Shadowland!
The energy shafts! Accelerate them to get our elixir back!
Curse you,
shafts. Accelerate them to get our elixir back.
You breathe my life from me!
Fire, mortal! call for vengeance! For justice!
Fire!
Heat! Fire! Mortals!
Trying to fend off his own demise, Ihud had only hastened it. But that is the way of prophecy and destiny. One cannot interfere with the flow of time without dire consequences.
You are a fool to challenge.